successful. And recently on a TED talk that I saw, it said when you want to be successful to, on a presentation, it didn't mention wearing clothes that fit, but that's probably it said to be successful that you need to, at the top of your presentation, you need to speak some simple words for just a little while so that people get used to your voice. So I'm just speaking, and I think by now y'all can hear what I'm saying. Thanks to the TED Talks, I already feel successful. Yay! 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Welcome to the show. We're so glad you're here. You're having so much fun. This is what I know. Clap your hands real loud. I'd love to hear you clap. This is the part where you clap and cheer.
To whether or not I should do this. I'm still recording. Okay, y'all. What I want to do is hey, y'all. Carter Park Rogers. We're in the middle of a concert. Say hey, everybody. Hey. Hi. Hey. All right, there we go. That was a fun experiment. What do y'all think? All right, with a sing-along, we're all going to
sing together. I'm going to sing through one time so y'all get the words, and then you're going to sing the second time through with me and sing to your neighbor. Here we go. 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 5. On the word of Jesus.